The 10th question has integral from 0 to 1 dx upon 1 plus x square. How do we handle this? 1 upon 1 plus x square, the integral is tan inverse x. So this I from 0 to 1 dx upon 1 plus x square becomes equal to tan inverse x from 0 to 1. This is tan inverse 1 minus tan inverse 0. What is that? This is pi by 4 and this is 0. The overall answer will be pi by 4, as you can clearly see over here. The overall answer will be pi by 4 for this question.